three things allowed me to survive domestic violence. The first thing was the fact that my mother told me that I was a survivor and not a victim. The second thing was my children. And the third thing was there is something in me that doesn't know how to quit. So not surviving would have been quitting. And I'm not too sure how to quit. So I just had to keep moving, keep doing, keep trying, keep living.